personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown. A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed she was, when efforts to reach her previous employer resulted in disconnected phone numbers and unanswered letters. Mr. Borin is suspected.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up.
That's it. Tastes good, don't it? Take this now. It'll perk you right up. Again?
As it gets. Drink up now.